You see, in this sum, I have considered the denominator 1. You see, this denominator I consider this equal to z. Then 4 into cos x differentiation is minus sin x. Sin x differentiation is cos x dx is equal to dz. Now you take minus 2 common, then 2 sin x plus 3 cos x dx equal to dz. So you are getting 2 sin x 3 cos x dx, that is equal to dz by minus 2. So here you put, see the numerator, this one is equal to minus half dz, and this one I consider denominator z. So the integration is log mod z plus c, where c is integrating constant. Now put the value of z. Z is 4 cos x minus, here you have considered the value 6 sin x that I am putting here plus c, that is the answer, and you have understood.